as he draws nigh, as yet appalled by tempest of the howling winds, melodious voices greet his ears.
The blazing fire now lets him see, in friendly circles met, full many a kind and cheerful guest, to pass the tedious hours away in pleasant talk and merry jest.
Within the ingle nook, the fathers talk of days of old, as busy fingers plait the wickerwork, melt fishing nets in heaps, lie woven by the suns. The mothers work at their spinning, while winding the thread sit their daughters, and render light their task with simple artless melody.
Quickly, truly, let it turn, twisting fire.